Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are loads of cool announcements this week, including Amazon Transcribe can now automatically redact personally identifiable information. CloudWatch now allows you to combine multiple alarms. Amazon Elasticsearch now supports K-nearest neighbor. There are some performance increases for a number of EC2 instance types, and we announce our Guru of the Week. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. Amazon Transcribe can now automatically redact personally identifiable information. And if you haven't used Transcribe before, it's an automatic speech recognition service which allows you to add speech-to-text capabilities to your applications. And this new announcement is great because Transcribe can now automatically replace things like social security number, credit card number, and driver's license number, etc., with a PII tag, which is great for protecting customer data. Amazon CloudWatch now allows you to combine multiple alarms together, and this is called composite alarms. And this will allow you to create alarms based on the combination of multiple conditions, for example, CPU utilization and I/O usage. And you can also group resources together based on application, region or availability zone, and configure a single alarm notification for an entire application. Amazon Elasticsearch now supports K-nearest neighbor search. And if you haven't used Elasticsearch before, it's a fully managed search and analytics engine which allows you to run complex queries and visualizations on a wide variety of data types at petabyte scale. And K-nearest neighbor is used when searching based on similarity, which is great for product recommendation engines as well as fraud detection. This week, AWS announced a 36% performance increase for a number of EBS optimized EC2 instance types, including G4DN, I3EN, INF1, M5, R5, T3, and more. So this performance increase allows you to speed up parts of your workflow which are dependent on EBS optimized instance types. And there's no additional cost for existing instances. All you need to do is stop and restart your instance to get this benefit immediately. So on to Guru of the Week. And this week, the correct answer was D. And the person with the best answer is Pakawat Tirawatanasak, who is the co-founder of Akaya in Bangkok. So congratulations, Pakawat. There's a Cloud Guru t-shirt, sticker, and hand-signed card on their way to you in the post, and you are also in the draw to win the free ticket to reInvent 2020. Please see the link below for this week's question, which is now live on our forum. And that's all from me. You've been watching AWS This Week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and I'll see you next time.